Is it who write those fables?
I'm just saying that I think it should be maybe who wrote, definitely. You get away with who write, but who wrote is more natural.
Let's change it to wrote, says Seamus.
That was Seamus's mistake first time round.
Seamus is confessing to a mistake here.
Oh, Master Ace of Poet Laureate, God knows you are most welcome here to me. For are you not the very one who wrote those fables which are make-believe maybe, but full of wisdom and morality?